on his head. At peace, at peaceful rest.
Very well, then your time has come.
What?
Each and every wall, off the blood-red carpet, and toward the dead center of the room.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Thank you.
hot and cold, running chills. Listen.